baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Okay.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Jesus, it's been 3 years? Oh my god. Oh god. Holy.
This All is right. the place.
Kind of figuring out the controls here. Of course. Nothing. Okay, I think we might just have to go back. Oh wait, there's another way over here. This way. Oh, that's cool. That's from the demo. Yeah. That's dope. A little reference to the demo. Why are there so many flies? Oh, creepy music. Oh! See, I would have already turned around by this point. I just saw some creepy ass man. Where'd he go? Well, that was expected. Wait, what? I already know what I'm getting with this game, man. I'm already feeling creeped out. This is not good. Driver's license. Oh, that's Mia. Anything else? That's it. Got an email from your wife, Mia, who had been missing for 3 years. Mia's driver's license is covering a strange black substance. Alright. Oh god, this is where we go in, guys. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Oh. Oh no. Oh my god. I heard that so loud in my... Oh, these... Oh no. Okay. Hello? Shit, wait. Okay. Oh. Nasty stew. There you go. I'm helping you guys save water. What's in here? So it looks like they kept everything the same from the demo. It's 'cause I already seen this. Yeah. All that nasty. Ugh. Dude, that's just too much detail, man, in a game. Alright, let's keep moving. How do you turn off your light? I don't want to have the light on right now. Oh, okay. It looks like LB is to block. I guess you have to have the light. Oh my god, I'm hearing noises, guys. This is not good. I wonder if everything's the same in this door. Let's see if this opens. Nope. Alright. Let's go over here. Hello? You left the door open. This Mia. Yeah, that's Mia. Looks like we need a fuse. Wow. Was that a cell? Oh, shit. Looks like the owners. Man, that dude looks creepy. The kids look fine, and the mom's like smiling and everything, but like that dude just looks. Reminds me of Trevor. Is the handle still here? Yes, it is! Can we press A? Alright. This opens this little door. Alright, let's go down here, guys. What could go wrong, right? Ah! No. Damn it.
Damn it.
That's exactly what I said. This is where we died. If I could talk, this is where we died in the demo. I think right here, I don't know. Wait a minute, this wasn't in the demo. Oh, this wasn't in the demo? Oh god. Okay. Oh no. Okay. Oh, something's in the water. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, never mind. Damn, the attention to detail in this game is insane, man. Water dropping and hitting the... That's insane. We've come so far. Oh my god. Don't pop out, please. Okay, I think we're good. Ah, shit. Fuck you. Jesus. I think that was the other guy from the demo. Oh, it opens. Hello? Oh my god, man. This is not a good idea playing this game with surround sound headset, man. Oh, damn. Oh. What is this? Ben, dead. Harold, turned. Arthur turned. What? Dead turned. What does turn mean? Like zombies? I don't think this game has zombies, does it? Let's go here.
Mia?
Bingo. Oh. Mia?
Thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
What, she's okay?
You all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
Man, this girl's tripping.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy? Calling him daddy now?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
I don't trust her, man.
What's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, it's been 3 years. Alright, Mia's gonna watch the front, I'll watch the back. I don't trust her, though. Oh, crap. Get down.
What?
What is this? I'm not looking at that, guys. I promise.
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
All right, I'll stop. What the hell is this?
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know.
Yeah, it's not really helping.
We have to go this way.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm sweating. Why haven't we gotten scared yet?
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Family? Oh, damn. Okay.
There. It's there.
What's there? The door? Mia's weird, man.
This is it.
Oh, God.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Okay, stop screaming.
We're gonna be a family.
You're gonna track something.
Now that you're here.
We're gonna be a fam. Nah, sure frick that, man. What is this? Easy. What the? Was that a grandma? In a wheelchair? Alright, Mia, you stay right here, okay? What is this? Yeah, just chill right there. I'm gonna go explore a bit. Oh, look, dolls. What's this one? What? Mia?
Mia?
She's gone. Oh, that's open. Man, I'm checking every single corner, man. I just don't want to get jump scared. Mia? Where'd you go? Man, where did Mia go? Oh, no, 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 no. No. Oh no, gotta go up there. Damn this game. Why haven't you scared us yet? Okay. It's raining? What's this? Does it work? Of course it doesn't. I would have called 911 immediately. Oh, door closed. Oh, it could open. Never mind. Let's go back. Nope. What's this? Guest house map. I guess. Oh, okay. Cool. Now we know that our map is on the left. Cool. Where did Mia go, man? What the hell? She just left me. Oh, we're getting first aid. That means we're gonna fight something. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. Dude. Who's knocking? I think it's coming from... Is it this door? No, it's not this door. It's that door? Oh, frick. What? What? It just stopped. Are you supposed to open it? Oh, no. We can open it. Okay, let's go. What the hell? Nope. Are we supposed to go down there? Are you serious? I can hear the... Oh my god, alright. How far did we have to go? Mia? Yep. I knew there was something wrong with this bitch. Fuck. Alright, we're running. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck. Bitch. Oh, she just stabbed her.
Wait.
Oh,
wait.
Ooh. You better punch the shit out of this girl. How do you resist? Oh my god. We can't fight back?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
Bitch, you just stabbed me.
Leave me alone. I've been bad. I deserve this.
She's possessed, man. The fuck? Okay, we can use our first aid. I knew it. That's why they were giving us first aid, man. I knew it. She knocked out. Okay. Can we like stab her? Like slit her throat or something? Man. Where are we supposed to go? Is this door open over here? It's not. Mia? Oh! Dang it. Mia, I swear. Oh, yes. Let's go then. Let's go. What you gonna do, huh? Get off me. Aw, oh, come on. Mia, get the f- Ooh. Sorry, Mia. Oh, she's dead. There's no way she's surviving that. Straight to the freaking neck. This. Oh wow. Thanks for letting me open that drawer. That was useless. Can I get the axe? Man, if this was me, I would cut off her head, man. Like I don't know her, but this guy does. Apparently it's his girlfriend or something. Oh my, now this phone is ringing.
You really
Hello?
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Okay. And I should trust you. Why? That door open already? This door closed. Oh, Mia's gone. Oh no. Get this axe. Swear to God, Mia, you try something funny, I'm gonna hit you. I swear to God, that's what happens when you leave him alive. Oh my God. And it's open. Oh my God. Alright, here we go, guys. Wish me luck. Mia? Swear to you, Mia, I'm gonna freaking hit you with this axe. Try something. Just watching every corner. Swear to God, I'll hit her. Finally opened this, though. Oh, there's a fuse. Awesome. There's Mia. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Mia? Did she go down there or up here? Wait, in order for this to work, don't we need, like, the fuses? Yeah. Yeah, let's go back down there. Mia was over here, so. Mia? I just wanted you to come back home with me. That's all, darling. I hope they... Shit, okay, let's go. Let's put the fuse in. Where's the fuse? There it is. Let's go. We're going. We're running straight to it. Ethan? Aw, come on.
It's okay, it's me.
Mia, fuck off.
No, you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that!
Oh, no.
It fucking hurts!
Ooh. This bitch just... Oh, no! Get off of this. Oh, she's gotta... Oh, no, 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 come on.
Now, let's see what you
come on.
Feel.
Come on. Get it off! Get it off! Oh! What?! She just cut off my arm! She just cut off my hand and- Oh my God. Of course you can heal it. Can you grab the arm? I mean the hand? Yeah, you can. Alright. The hell, Mia? We're breaking up after this. Just cut off our arm. Derelict house footage. Wait, should we go down the stairs and do that first? I mean, she's still down there, so I'm afraid if like we watch this footage, she's gonna like come after us. Handgun ammo? Yes! Give me that.
Okay, fine.
Oh, you got him mad now, Mia. Where you at, bitch? You wanna play dirty? Mia? One more handgun ammo. Nothing. Break this? Oh, yeah. There's nothing in those boxes, really. Is this like a dead end? I have to go back over there, yeah. Oh, wow, now there's a ladder. What? Oh shit, nope, going back down. This bitch. Ow! Damn! Jesus. I swear to Jesus, Mia. Mia. Just gotta run.
They're relaxed.
Ah! Damn it! Mia, stop it. Swear to God, Mia. Okay, she's dead. she's dead. I'm sorry, I'm just scared she's gonna wake up again. Wow, she broke our only ladder.
Welcome to the family, son.
Oh. Damn it. No! Oh, well, there you guys have it. Oh my god. What the hell?
Die on us now. You have work to do.
What? Did she just staple our arm? Our hand? Oh my god, man. That was a ride.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
What the hell?
Where are you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Boy's got to eat.
I'm eating.
Supper. Come here, boy.
Shit, he's not eating it, Jack.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll pay for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy.
Oh. Stop.
God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again.
God damn pigs. I'm coming back for you.